So yeah, I rented it for another half day. So gonna go up to a place called Paradise Beach. Supposed to be really clear water, white sand. So we'll see what happens.
Rented this from the hotel and it was empty, so I had to get some fuel for this thing. All right, thank you. Okay, I need to find the best way to the ocean. All right, there's the ocean there. So guys, I rented this at the hotel. This was, let's see, $4 for half a day. And then I put about $2 worth of fuel in it. Yeah, pretty cool little scooter. Having a good time on it. And I hope you're enjoying the tour. So I wanted to discuss travel budget a little bit here in Vietnam. I think the three determining factors are, how long are you going to be here? Are you going to be here a week, 2 weeks, a month, 3 months, 6 months? Because the length of stay will have a huge impact on what you're paying for lodging. I think the second biggest factor is, how long will you be staying in one place? Do you plan to come in and go to one location and stay there the entirety of your time in Vietnam? Or will you, like I have been doing over the last month, travel from one place to the next, maybe every week, maybe 5 days a week, and so on. I gotta get in the water because my feet are burning. So that would be the second factor. How long are you going to stay in the same place? And then thirdly is, are you coming by yourself, or are you coming as a couple, or even possibly a family? And the biggest consideration there is not only the food cost per person, but I think more importantly, the transportation to get around. Because if you're by yourself, you can get on a grab bike and get around places in the given city you're at for maybe $1 to $2 to $3 a ride. Versus if you have multiple people, you have to get a car or a taxi, which can really be quite expensive. So I think those are the main three considerations. How long will you be in country? How long will you stay in each place you're at? And then thirdly, are you coming by yourself or as a couple or a family? In terms of the lodging, over the last month, I've been averaging about $25 a night. But about $25 a night, I think, is a realistic figure. And every place I've been in has been nice and clean and good locations. You can go cheaper than that, or you can go much more expensive. It just really depends on your taste and your budget and what you can afford. Alright, that was a great stop at that beach. Now headed out, need to find some fuel for this thing. Guys, is that beautiful or what? Back to town. Tons and tons of fishing boats. Yeah, we gotta take a look at this. I mean, this is incredible. Alright guys, I'm going to turn the camera off now. Just take a few moments to take this view in, and I will check in back here in a few minutes on the way back to town. Hello. Do you have Coca-Cola?
Yes.
Coca-Cola? Coke?
Coca-Cola.
Coke?
No.
No Coke?
Sting 7-Up.
He has Coke? No?
No.
Okay, I'll keep going. Thank you. I'm on a quest for a Coca-Cola. Let's see. Try the next stop out. Promising.